What size is this? Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Ashley and welcome to Ashley's Roses. So this vlog was pre-recorded. The day that I am filming this is May 6th and the day that this is going up, it's been a month later. But I wanted to show you guys my vlog of when I went surfing with the Mauli Ola Foundation. This is something I have done, I think this was my sixth year, or maybe my seventh, I think it's my sixth year of surfing with this foundation. If you don't know what Mauli Ola Foundation is, I will link the video below where I talked about it. But basically, it's an organization that teaches people with CF how to surf, and it also raises awareness for cystic fibrosis. And I will also link below their website and all that so you guys can go and check them out and support them so they can continue doing what they're doing, because it's an amazing organization that I just absolutely love. Like every year, they gave me a goodie bag that was full of different things, and I will be showing that to you guys. But I just want to get straight into the vlog because this was actually a lot of fun. I brought my GoPro with me, and thank goodness that my GoPro is waterproof because I fell off multiple times. But this day was so much fun, so thank you again, Mauli Ola Foundation, for this opportunity, and thank you, Anthony, for taking me out there on those waves.
Yeah, everyone just stand by. If we spread out, we'll come find you. We know who you are. You have the Mauli Ola jersey on. Yeah, and I want to introduce Melissa Papa George is here. She's one of the veterans. She's been here from this event since the beginning, and I'd love her to say a couple words on behalf of her.
Yeah, I'm Melissa. I'm a 33-year-old CF patient, well, almost 33 in March, and I've been coming
So ideally, when we do get up too, we want to be a little farther back. So
back here?
Yeah, so anyway, even though you're here, don't go too far forward.
died.
And now for the goodie bag. They give participants goodie bags every single year. They honestly don't have to do this because just taking us out on the water is amazing. But they always give us pretty amazing cool bags with some swag in it. So this year's bag looks like this. I think I showed what last year's bag looked like. And it also says, "May the wave heal us all," and it says Mauli Ola. Then when you open it up, the first thing that I pull out is this shirt. They usually have like a Mauli Ola shirt each year, so they have this one, and then it says Aloha and then Mauli Ola on it. And on the back it has all of the surf dates. Then they gave me this snapback. It's basically like a coloring book. It has all these different pictures on it that you can color. I have one similar to this from a few years ago. I have many snapbacks because of Mauli Ola. I have a red one, I have a plain white one, I have a colored white one, and then I have one that's not colored, and then my favorite is this denim looking one. But yeah, they gave me this one, and I didn't realize this till now, but Anthony, he also gave me his hat, and it's the same exact one. But that one's drying because they got soaking wet in the ocean today. Then they have these socks, and I don't really know if the design is something specific, but they have these socks, really, really cute. I can always use socks. And last but not least, actually really love this. They have this little pencil pouch, and it has Mauli Ola on it. Then if you open it up, it has markers for the hat, and it says Mauli Ola on it. I think that is so cute. When I first got the coloring hat, it didn't come with markers, so I didn't know what markers to use. So the markers that I use actually bled. So it does not look pretty. So I'm definitely gonna try these out and see how it does. But yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna be using this pencil pouch for the school year, because I just think it's really, really cute. And I don't think they had this last year, not that I'm aware of, but they usually have a poster with all the surfers, all the professional surfers who are going on tour with Mauli Ola. I mean, with Mauli Ola Foundation, I forgot to mention this earlier, but we actually surf with professional surfers, which is pretty cool. But yeah, and then they signed it. My instructor was Anthony Rufo, and that's him right there. But yeah, I had so much fun today surfing with Mauli Ola, and I cannot wait for the next event that I'll be able to go to again. And this is just a cool organization to be able to not only surf with professional surfers, but also share this love of the ocean and surfing with other people with cystic fibrosis and cheering each other on as we each catch a wave. And it's just a really cool experience, and I had so much fun today. And if you have cystic fibrosis and if Mauli Ola comes near you, I highly recommend it. It is so much fun, and it is 100% safe. You're surrounded by professionals, and it's so much fun. But yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun filming the water shots, and overall, it was just a great day. So again, check out Mauli Ola Foundation in the description box below, and if you want to hear my video about it from last year, I'll link it below and also somewhere on the screen, and you can go and check that out. Don't forget to check out all my social media and give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already and turn on the notification bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. There is a special video going up next Monday, starting a new series on my channel that I've been working on for a very long time, and it involves many people with cystic fibrosis, so I can't wait for you guys to hear it. So that's why you need to turn on that notification bell so you're notified for when that video goes up. And I will see you guys next Monday with a special announcement.